Hey buddy, I just wanna talk to you and let you guys know about something. This motherfucking mortgage company, man, I ain't got no motherfucking money, so I ain't no motherfucking what. Especially the way shit going on right now, nobody got shit. I ain't got no motherfucking money. This motherfucker tried to come take my house from me, man. Yo, that shit too motherfucking stressed me out. But I ain't nobody scared. Nobody gonna take my motherfucking house. This motherfucking motherfucking shit, nigga. Nobody gonna try to take my motherfucking shit. I went to motherfucking this for years. For motherfucking years, man. Nobody gonna come take my shit. I got this motherfucking bat right here. Somebody gonna come try to take my shit. No, I'm gonna kill the motherfucker, you know? You know what I'm saying? They gonna tell me I owe them 14 motherfucking months, man. For mortgage, man. 14 months. But I mean, I ain't paying shit, but I ain't paying nothing. Nothing, man. They can't take shit. They can't come here try to take my motherfucking house from me, man. You know what I mean? Nobody fuck with Joe. Joe is the shit. Nobody fuck with me. You hear that? Nobody fuck with me. You think they gonna come take this house from me, man? I kill all of them, man. I ain't playing. Them mortgage people, man. Try to take your money every month. I ain't paying nothing. This message right here is for them. Because I ain't paying shit. Like the little Chinese motherfucker come to go get money from me. Since I give him not enough money for just a little swear rights. Hell no, man. No. Joe ain't do that. Joe ain't going down like that, man. Alright? Check me out later, man. See my eye, man? You think you gonna fuck with me? Huh? I don't think you gonna fuck with me, man. Because I ain't paying no motherfucking mortgage anymore, man. I ain't paying nothing anymore. And I'm gonna stay here. Nobody come take this motherfucking house from me. This is my corner. And nobody gonna take that from me. Okay? Got it. Peace out, man. Peace.